mommy?
Mm-hmm.
Can I borrow your phone?
In a minute.
I need one phone to record and one phone to save the comment.
Have you checked your comments?
No, not yet, but I'm gonna check it on there and read it out loud.
Hmm.
So cute.
Adorable.
I know. I think it's the shavings that reminds me of the smell of ducks. They also like, oh, ducks.
This guy's got it all figured out.
Yeah. Is that Dashie? Yeah, that's Dashie.
Mm-hmm.
Well, she knew how life. She figured out life by day one. This is day three, and then life Dashie.
This is only her second day being out of her egg. First day being in her brooder.
More fluffy than he was.
Mm-hmm.
He is still a little bit of a lamb.
Yeah, they had a lot longer in the incubator after they hatched than he did, but I didn't want to keep them separated too long.
Yeah. It's actually her and a she.
Oh yeah, we're calling this one Sophie.
Sophie.
Toby wants to call it Sophia.
Yeah.
They're awfully pecky.
I don't know why. They just are. Maybe they're pointing something off of them. I don't know.
They're not being bullies.
They're billies.
One of them keeps cuddling that newest guy, though. That's...
I think that's Sebastian.
Mm. They're very sweet. Except for right now. What are you doing? Quit pecking.
He's the noob.
She's resting.
Sophia is resting. Oh my goodness. Dashie's just going for it.
Mm-hmm.
And then Brandy's like, hey, what's going on? What's going on? Oh, and well, yeah. Dashie just did a stunt.
Well, that's why we have that cookie sheet. They're already making a mess.
Look at Sebastian, he's laying down. Sebastian,